Hey, it's Will Weatherly here with Income Online Review, and welcome to my Digital Funnels Review. Now, what I'd like to do in this review is have a quick look at my written review here on Income Online Review, and then have a look at the sales page, go into the members area, and then come back here to Income Online Review and have a look at the bonuses as well as the one-time offers. Now, also, what I'm going to do is I'm going to include a demo, the official demo, because they walk you through the process of using the upgrades. For those of you who are looking to, make money quicker with this, the upgrades are a great way to do that. And there is a walkthrough of each of the upgrades in the demo that the vendors have provided. So I'm going to give you over to them when I'm done here telling you about the OTOs and the bonuses. Okay, so let's go ahead and have a look at the headline here. It says, discover a newbie-friendly, powerful system that enables you to multiply your sales, leads, and profits in just 60 seconds. Get ready to go profitable, done-for-you funnels in our great cloud-based sales funnel software and start building your list to make massive sales. So yes, this is done for you. You are going to get a done for you, 10 done for you funnels. And it is something that you can do and set up in less than 60 seconds. And whether you're going to be profiting in 60 seconds is a great question. The answer to that, from my point of view, is always no. Doesn't matter what the product is. That's a claim that you can see a lot on sales pages. Typically, I just reject that right away. So take that with a grain of salt. But this is a good product. It's going to give you what you need to go ahead and have a complete sales funnels. So you're going to have a product that's set up for you. And it's important to note, this is not an affiliate product, but this is an actual product where you're going to get 100% because you are going to be the essentially the vendor of that product. And so all you're going to need to do is set up your payment system, whether that's PayPal or Stripe or Payoneer, and then you'll be able to go ahead and get paid right away for the sales that you make. Now, for those of you who are not familiar with sales funnels, or in this case, we're really digital funnels, I've included in my blog review an excellent explanation of what a sales funnel is. So when you click here, that's going to take you to a blog, which will give you a good overview of a sales funnel. Also, I've included another review by Soren Constantine, who is the one who is actually walking you through this course. And he had another, recently he had a product that is actually quite good as well. So you can go ahead and have a look at that when you are on my blog page. So let's go ahead and have a look at the members or the sales page and what you're going to see when you're there. Okay, so there's going to be a video, and then there's going to be some explanation about what this is. You are going to get a done 10 done for you digital products. Select any of the available products. So the sales page is good because it does give you a lot of information. It's not a blind sales page. They give you a lot of information about what to expect. Here you're going to be shown that you're going to have a three-step process, which we'll look at in a bit. And then a more in-depth demo will be provided, as I said, after I go through the OTOs and the bonuses. So looking at the what to expect when you're inside the members area, you're going to be taken to a dashboard. And then what you're going to want to do is set up your own funnel by clicking this button here where it says Build Sales Funnel. Okay, and then you're going to choose from one of the 10 products that have been given to you. You can go ahead and click Preview Sales Page to have a look at the product that you'd like to promote. So this is the actual product that will be essentially your product to sell. So you have 5 ways to make money online, email cash formula, Android course, and you can choose from among these products. So once you've chosen a product, Then you would be taken to the settings page, and you're going to put in a subdomain, and that can be anything. And then you go ahead and confirm, and then you'll be all set. And these up here are the upgrades. And so that is going to be in the demo, which is coming up next. So you're going to, in the front end, you're going to have your sales funnel already set up for you. There's nothing that you're going to have to do other than to choose one of the products that are given to you. And then when you become a pro member, you're going to have five more products that you're going to be given. So that is what you get on the front end. And so let's go back and to Income Online Review and then have a look at the OTOs. Okay, so OTO number one is the pro version, which includes all future updates to the software. And you'll learn more about that, as I said, in the demo video. There's going to be a walkthrough of the pro version. Then the traffic suite plus bonuses. And then for those of you who want to pick up this as an agency license, this means that you'll be able to go ahead and use this to sell to others. Now, what I've done here in my bonus package, the traffic suite does provide some traffic. I don't think this is really the best bonus to go for from what I've seen of it. It doesn't look like it provides enough value for $67. So what I've done in my bonus package is I've really put a heavy emphasis on both traffic and then conversions, converting that traffic. So my bonus number one is going to be the top five traffic sources of 2019. And this really is a complete package to get training on how to set up winning campaigns in all of the major platforms. And this is going to give you a big advantage over others who are using digital funnels without this amazing, essentially one-stop shop bonus, where you're going to get campaigns that are going to be shown to you on all the major platforms. Bonus number two, elements of a high converting funnel. And as you start to grow as an online marketer, you're going to be able to create your own funnels. That's the idea. You don't want to always have funnels done for you, because you want to gain control and start to brand yourself. And to do that, it requires creating your own funnels as you become more advanced. So I'm going to show you the elements of a high converting funnel. This is information that I got from ClickFunnels training that cost me over $1,000 to learn, but you're going to get this training free when you pick up digital funnels through my link. Number three, bonus number three, the ultimate vault of high converting swipes. And this is going to be really helpful to you for building what they call the back end, is to have a high converting sequence so that you can go ahead and start to profit from your emails that you send out. Number four is El Bandito, which is a course on how to build your list and then maximize all of your promotions. So this is great because there is an emphasis on list building and creating a very strong email sequence that will lead to high conversions. Explosivo, this is my best-selling course from a few months ago. I did this with Bill Hugel and Simple Spencer. And this is a way that you can drive traffic using Instagram. And I still use this method to build my list and to make fast commissions. So this is an underground strategy for using Instagram, and it simplifies the whole process of using that social media platform. Number six is 10 times commissions, and this includes tips and strategies by Brendan Mace to take your internet marketing to the next level. A bonus number seven is how to build a landing page, and these are tutorials on how to build a landing page. Bonus eight, Traffic Generation Club. Bonus number nine, Web Profits Club. And bonus number 10, Product Profits Club. Now, these clubs all belong to the vendors, and you're going to have access to these for free. Ordinarily, they go for $17 each, so you're getting a huge value there. So this concludes my digital funnels review. Stick around for a full demo, which is coming up next. Soren Constantine is going to walk you through everything as far as the upsells go.
Now let me show you how our test free our new funnel with digital product shows, how it shows. So this is how it looks like. The sales page, we have no payment buttons because we haven't generated any. Now let me show you how one which has a payment button from PayPal shows like, looks like, sorry. So is the first one. Okay, I've added a PayPal button here, and if I click on it, I will be redirected. Okay, to pay with PayPal. Very, very simple. Now let me go back to the platform. Okay, then we have a dashboard to manage each of the funnels or of the products that we have generated and we want to sell. For example, we want to manage our last funnel, which is test free. And in the front-end product, they will have access to the settings option from this menu here and to the statistics option. Okay, and obviously to the sales page URL, which they can view and copy, and the thank you page URL, which they can view and copy, right? Now in the general settings, they can change the title, add a description, add keywords, and obviously insert the code of their buy button depending on what they are using, PayPal, Stripe, or anything else, okay? In the statistics option, for this case, we have no statistics at the moment because we just created the funnel, right? Then on OTO1, what we are going to sell are the advanced settings, okay? Like the branding, we have the pro branding where they can change the custom, they can give a custom product name, a custom header text, their own custom logo with the image URL, or they can upload their image, the custom cover and custom header. So they have some branding options, okay? And they will also have access to the advanced settings. Like they can use their own domain names if they want to. They can integrate social media codes, like a Facebook pixel code if they want to do retargeting, analytics code, AdWords code. And they can also export the sales page and the thank you page, and they can use them on their own server or other servers, okay? And they also can add custom head codes and custom style sheets if they want to, if they know coding or they have a program or anything like that, okay? And also they have access to the pro modules with cookie consent bar. They can add a cookie consent bar and a countdown timer. So this is OTO1, okay? And this will be recurring. Then on OTO2, we will also add the gift system, okay? Basically the gift system, it's linked to the assigned bonus, not to the assigned bonus, sorry. The gift system basically will allow them to generate automatically also like an opt-in page. Okay, so for the product, the sales funnel that they have, they will also have an option to generate a landing page with a free PDF report so they can build a list and then they can export that list depending on the relevancy of the product. For example, if they choose to sell the product on the front end, the social media images creation guide, they will automatically be able from the gift system to generate an opt-in page with a free report which is relevant for social media, and they can build a list on that. Okay, so this is what they will have access to. Also, they will have access to the assigned bonus option, so they will be able to assign bonuses, okay, to create bonus pages for the products that they want to sell and stuff like that. And they will also have the earn more option. Okay, basically in the earn more option, what they are able to do after they sell one of the products, let's say the social media images creation guide, because I've showed it as an example to you, they can enable, okay, the earn more funnels. And we are going to have some done for you funnels which are already approved in Warrior Plus. They will have to request an affiliate link in Warrior Plus. After they get approved, they copy their link here. And basically they will be able to use our, they will have 100% commission on our own funnels, which are already approved in Warrior Plus. And they can basically use these funnels, these done for you funnels, to earn even more money after they sell those digital products that they have generated from the front end. Okay, so they will have the possibility to do this. and they can even go for affiliate request directly from here. Okay, they will have this option. I'm just showing you guys this as an example. Okay, so it's pretty simple, pretty, let's say pretty neat, but it gives them the option to do some interesting things here, which can be very, very useful. Okay, that's it. So that's what the software does. And also we will have OTO Free, which will be a reseller. Okay, they will have access to actually resell the platform as it is. And that's basically it. So if you have any questions, do not hesitate to ask me. Thanks.